All right, everybody, welcome back. If I can have you come meet me in the middle, please make sure you have your water ready and you have your resistance bands for today's workout. If you do not have resistance bands, you're welcome to use a small weight or no weights at all. It's up to you, and we'll get started very shortly. All right, let's start with some warm-ups. We're gonna do some neck rolls. Just slowly roll your neck in a circle. Breathe in through your nose, out through your mouth. Do not lock your knees. I'm gonna go around one more time. All right, and let's go the other way. Make sure you're breathing in through your nose, out through your mouth. Great job. And we're gonna do some small arm circles to the front. All right, and let's reverse and go the other way. Great job. Now we're gonna take our right arm, bring it across to the left side. Use your left hand and pull in at your elbows. Get a nice stretch. All right, one more deep breath. And let's switch arms. Same thing, your left arm is coming across to your right side. You're using your right hand to pull in at your elbow to get a good stretch. Take a deep breath, let that out. Now we're gonna take our fingertips down the middle of our back. Great job, open up, and let's switch arms. Great job. Now let's do some hip rolls. Wake our body up. Hope you all are having a great day so far, that you enjoyed our devotional from this today. Great job, everybody. All right, and let's go the other way. And I like this song, "Only If You Believe, All Things Are Possible." And our devotional was telling us just, you know, to be still, allow those quiet times, that pause and all everything that's going on around us, and just allow God to fight our battles, because he will make us victorious. We're going to do some heel toe stretches. Bring your right foot forward, reach up, go down, sweep the floor, come back up. Same thing, bring your left foot forward, reach up, point your toe towards the ceiling, go down, sweep the floor, come back up. Let's alternate legs. Yes, God will bring you out. Great job, everybody. And we're going to do one more each leg. Great job, everybody. Now we're going to stretch our legs. You're going to take your left foot, bring it back as close to your butt as you can. Bring your knees together, push your hips forward. If you need to, you can use something like a wall to balance on. Great job. Take a deep breath and slowly let it down. We're going to do the same thing with the right leg. Bring your right leg back. Bring your knees together, hips forward. All right, great job. So if you haven't got your weights or resistance bands, get them ready, and we're going to get ready to get started. Our first exercise for today is going to be cherry pickers. We're going to start off going to the right, so you want to have your feet a little further than hip width apart. You're going to reach up by your right foot in the middle, by your left foot, come up. Right foot, middle, left foot, come up. All right, and let's get started in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Make sure you're breathing in through your nose, out through your mouth. Try to keep your head up when you go down. Great job, everybody. Slight bend in your knee. Do not lock your knees. Get our blood flowing. Great job. And we are halfway there. You guys are doing awesome today. It's a Work It Out Wednesday. While we're working out our temples and strengthening them, God is working out the things in our life so we don't have things to worry about. Just got to release and allow God to work things out. Great job. In 3, 2, 1. All right. Going to take a short break and then we'll go into our next exercise. If you would like, grab you some water. All right, our next exercise is going to be side lifts. So you're going to take your resistance bands, put them under your feet. If you have them, if not, you can do it with free weights. And you're just going to bring your arms out to the side and slowly control it down. Out to the side and slowly control it down. Do not lock your knees. And if you have weights, you can do the same things with your weights. You're just going to bring your weights out and slowly control it down. All right, and let's get started in 3, 2, 1. Make sure you're breathing in through your nose, out through your mouth. Great job. It's a Work It Out Wednesday. Great job, everybody. We almost halfway there. Doing awesome. Make sure you're breathing into your nose, out through your mouth, slight bend in those knees. Do not lock them. All right. 10 more seconds to go. 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Great job. Take a short rest. All right. Our next exercise, we're going to keep the resistance bands under our feet. We're going to do arm curls. I'm going to demonstrate from the side. You want to have your elbows aligned with your hips about like this. And you're just going to curl up and slowly control it back down. Curl up, slowly control it back down. All right. Let's begin in 3, 2, 1. Make sure you're breathing in through your nose, out through your mouth, and you're controlling it as you're going down. Do not lock your knees, keep a slight bend. You're welcome to engage those core muscles as you come up. Squeeze those buttocks, form up your core area. Great job, everybody. We're more than halfway there. Five seconds, 3, 2, 1. Great job, everybody. Enjoy a short rest. Our next exercise is gonna be forward lifts. So you're gonna keep your resistance bands under your feet and you're just gonna alternate bringing your arms forward. So left forward, slowly control it down. Right forward, slowly control it down. Left forward, slowly control it down. Right forward, slowly control it down. And for this one, you can actually bring your legs closer together just so you can have a further range of motion with your resistance bands. All right, and we're gonna get started in 3, 2, 1. Hope you guys are enjoying today's workout, making your temples feel better. Make sure you're breathing in through your nose, out through your mouth. Keep that slight bend in your knees. Great job, everybody. All right, 15 seconds left to go. You guys are doing awesome. And we have one more exercise after this, and we're done with our first round. You guys are doing awesome. And 3, 2, 1. All right, and you can put your resistance bands to the side. Our final exercise for today is gonna be reverse flies. So you wanna stand straight, slight bend in your knee, hinge forward a little at the hips, your arms out at your side. You're just gonna go up as far as it's comfortable for you. Slowly control it down. As far as it's comfortable for you, slowly control it down. All right, we're going to start in 3, 2, 1. Make sure you bring the in through your nose, out through your mouth. Great job, everybody. You guys are doing awesome. Make sure you're breathing in through your nose, out through your mouth. And you're halfway there. Last exercise for this round. Great job. 5 seconds left to go. You guys did that. You got this first round in the books. 3, 2, 1. Awesome job, everybody. Hope you guys enjoyed the first round of our workout. I encourage everybody at home that's available to do a second round. Our exercises today were cherry pickers. We went to the right the first time, so this time I'm going to ask you to do your cherry pickers to the left side. Then we did side lifts where we brought our arms out to the side and repeated that motion. And then we did arm curls where we lined our arms up with our hips and we just curled up, slowly controlled it down, curl up. Slowly control it down. And then we did forward lifts with alternating hands. So you brought right hand up, slowly control it down. Left hand, slowly control it down. And then our last exercise was the reverse flies where you hinge forward a little at the hips, bend your knees, and bring your arms back as far as it's comfortable for you. Slowly control it down. All of these can be done with resistance bands or a weight. And I encourage you, if you can, just to get that second round in for yourself and continue to work on your temple and strengthen your temple. Now just pray us out for those of you who don't have time to do a second round. Dear Heavenly Father, just come to you, just thanking you for allowing us to hear your word, dear Lord. Thanking you for just all the things that you do in our life, just protecting us from harm and evil, just giving us guidance, dear Lord, and just being that voice that we need sometimes to remind us to just be calm and be still and trust and know that you will work things out for us, dear Lord. And just pray that our temples continue to get strengthened, dear Lord, that we do work out and not just working out, but just making healthier choices, eating healthy, and making choices that we can keep ourselves healthy mentally, spiritually and physically, dear Lord. And we're just giving you our all because we know that through you, we will always have the victory, and on our own that we're nobody, but through you, we are somebody, and that we can have an impact and help others to have positive, happy, and healthy lives. We love you, Lord. We thank you, and I just give you our my all. In Jesus' name, amen. Bye until next time.